So I'm really excited to go on this blind date tonight. I've never been on a blind date before.
I've been on like a couple blind dates before. So I'm not really nervous about that.
I'm a little bit nervous because I could be sarcastic a lot. I Googled, you know, first date, blind date expectations this morning. And basically the number one result said, don't have any expectations.
I'm just trying to keep my expectations low so that I can only be pleasantly surprised.